Wednesday, August 11th, 2010. The time now is 10 a.m. Temperature is 76.9 degrees Fahrenheit, 24.9 degrees Celsius. There is a storm coming and the pond is looking pretty low today. Today's pond depth, I'm gonna say, is 74 centimeters. Alex, you're right, you've got some wolfia. Those teeny tiny plants are wolfia. And there's a backswimmer there. Got some phantom midge larvae, preponderance of those. A bunch of little water beetles, and a couple other larvae. Nice. Looks like Alex has found a larva on his net. Let's see if I... Oh, it's alive. Good. I'll bet it's a...
Dad, I found some strings here. It's not there.
No, it needs... There it goes. There it goes. Oh, cool. Yep. I'll bet it's a dobsonfly larva. I looked those up the other day. It's got, looks like a predator. It's got some sort of a, you know, claws for grasping, but it's got all those spiky projections on the side.
Which probably looks like legs.
Yeah, they do look like legs. This larva.
What larva?
It's either a beetle larva or a fly larva. Some sort of an insect larva. And I think my best guess is currently it's a dobsonfly larva. Where?
Right on that log.
Right on the log. Oh, that's the turtle log. He's been on that log quite a number of times. Cool. All right. 2.5 counties to go before that storm strikes.
Phantom midge larva.
You got phantom midge larva where? Oh, in your jar. Nice job.
I put them in here.
Good. All right, sample on. There's a cluster of 3 green frogs and another green frog over there. The cicadas started to call above the pond.
Wow.
What's that strange thing in the pond?
It's a gnat.
You think it's a gnat? Let's find out.
It is!
A net.
It's green.
It's a green pond net. Hmm. Interesting. What are these guys doing? Oh, they're just walking along and... Uh-oh, they're gonna crash. Oh! They bumped into each other.
Maybe you're fighting.
Maybe. No, I don't see them fighting. So you found a strange critter, Jay? Where is he? Is he on the edge of the water now?
Yeah, he's right here.
He's right there on the side?
Mm-hmm. He's sticky.
Okay, he's sticky. Let me see if I can get him to move. Looks like some sort of a pupa right there.
Mm-hmm.
There he goes. Or she. That's pretty cool.
Has a critter landed on you?
The critter. Okay, you pour out the critters.
It can go to all.
Can I pour out my this?
Yep.
And I'm going to pour out this.
Where's that airplane? It's always fun just to stand and watch the bees. I found a cicada on the ground.
It's dead.
It's dead. It looks like it has been devoured.
What does it mean? Eaten.
And it looks like a female. No, this cicada looks like it's been devoured. It's been eaten. Yeah. It was a female. Devour means to eat a lot and just eat all.
And the gobble means to gobble down food.